What's up, everybody? Welcome on back to the channel. Welcome on back to the Empire. Let's have a quick team recap today, shall we? First up, we have Spider Gwen, our own Temple Ariados with the moves Poison Sting, Shadow Sting, Leech Life, and Nightshade. Next up, Jerry the Berry Fairy, our strong jaw Cherubi with the moves Morning Sun, Magic Leaf, Sunny Day, and Leech Life. Next up, our starter, Shelly, our Vital Spirit Cloyster with the moves Withdraw, Spike Cannon, Protect, and Aurora Beam. Next up, Diamond, our other Vital Spirit, Swalot, with the moves Amnesia, Yawn, Poison Gas, and Sludge. Next up, Lord Voldemort with the Poison Heal ability, our Servine with the moves Leech Seed, Leaf Tornado, Vine Whip, and Mega Drain. Last but not least, the newest member of our team, Blastoise, with the Swarm ability with the moves Withdraw, Bubble Bite, and Rapid Spin. If you'd like to be named after Blastoise, make sure you leave a comment down below. We'll get a nickname into him, not in the next episode, but over the weekend, I'll make sure we get a nickname on this guy. So, if you would like to claim it, comment down below. Become the nickname for the Blastoise. Let's heal up our team because we did not heal them up in between episodes. This is another day of recording for me, so happy Thursday. We just got back from the field trip. Before I run into my second job, I'm going to record an episode or two, and then we're going to let them render while I'm not here. And then I'm going to head to job number two. And then after that, I get to celebrate birthday dinner. So, my birthday dinner with Mrs. Skywalker's side of the family. So, birthday celebration's almost over. Hallelujah. I'm not a person to really celebrate my birthday. I just kind of think of it as another day, and we just keep it moving. We're going to get a rod here, right? Yeah. Thanks for the old rod, buddy. Appreciate you. Alright. Woohoo! Alright. Get out of my way. Thank you. Route 8. This should be a new encounter as well. I think, right? Let's make sure. Ooh, it doesn't have it on there like it. And Omega Ruby. That's right, we have an actual town map, don't we? We do. Did we go to Route 8? We have not been to Route 8 yet. So, yes. Route 8 is a new route, new encounter. So, we get it through a rod. Oh, we got the dowsing machine? Oh, cool. Thanks, lady. I wish you'd put some clothes on. It'd be nice. Okay, I don't care. No, there's a lady with no clothes on that we gotta battle. Unfortunately. Swimmer Genevieve? I don't know. Flaffy! What's up, Flaffy? How are you today? But happy Thursday. We went on a field trip. It was a good field trip. The kids were well behaved. It was great. And I'm excited to be done with work for the weekend. Let me tell you, this is the best I've felt in the past few days, so I can feel myself getting better and getting stronger. I think it's because yesterday on Wednesday, I planned on recording some stuff, but I just did nothing. I literally just laid around and rested and relaxed, and it seemed to help. So I'm thinking my sickness was just from being, I'm just constantly doing something, right? And not having the ability to have my body rest and relax, so. It's a good thing that we're finally taking a much-needed break. We'll have school tomorrow, of course, and work tonight. But once school's done tomorrow, Call of Duty comes out. So probably even before the video drops tomorrow. Actually, I'll have the video drop around noon. Oops, I meant to switch. Because we're going to live stream Call of Duty tomorrow. So we're going to live stream some Call of Duty multiplayer from my very beginning game. All the way, we'll grind it. You'll get to see my struggles and my successes all in one go. So I hope you are all excited for that because it's going to be a good time. Why are you protecting and wasting my time? You know I'm quad effective. You know you're going to be beaten. You landed a double protect. Unbelievable. I was going to say, if he lands a triple protect, I think I'm ending the recording right there because that's just incredible. Alright, Tortuga has been defeated. Bidding. Voldemort goes to level 27. Gwen! Get some XP. Everybody else gets some XP. Yeah, you're a poor swimmer and a poor battler, so unfortunately there's that. I think we should get a swimming encounter. Let's use a paralyzed heal on Spider Gwen. Shall we? Oh, let's go up this way. Is there any grass? Man, maybe not. Let's just go. Hi, Bagel. Hello, bud. Poor Bagel wants me to play.
Ball?
Oh, he's mad that I threw it. Oh, he went and got the ball. So I'll play Petch with you for a minute. Oma Star or Omanyte. Yeah, okay. That's not terrible. Omanyte, huh? Lord Helix himself. I know its moveset's pretty janky, though, right? Like, it's got a pretty poor moveset for a while. I don't know. We'll throw a Great Ball. If this doesn't catch, I'll throw a Dive Ball. And hope for the best, right? I mean, caught it on a rod. Oh, come on. Alright, it's got a Water Gun. Pretty good. Net ball. So our net ball and then throw the dive ball. Oh my goodness, you're staying out of the ball. What are you doing? Like this ball? Trying to record and play with the dog all at the same time. A dive ball. You're blue. The ball's blue. You should be a perfect match, right? Caught you out of the blue. Nope. Okay, well. Okay, well, I can't really hit you again, so I need you to stay in the ball. One, two, three, success. All right, here we go. Alrighty, Omanyte was caught. We'll check him out a little bit later next time we run into a Pokemon Center. We'll check out Omanyte. I'm starting to debate starting to make our recorded series into streams, mainly because streams I think seem to do better for us rather than recordings, but I don't know. Then if we stream it, then I could break it up into different sections and make that a video as well. So it's something I'm kind of kicking around, especially for the next project that I have for us. Because I said I was going to do Sun and Moon, but I think we're going to take a break from Randomizer and do a Let's Play instead. And I pretty much have everything ready to go for it. So, hi, buddy.
Hey, cool. Come on. That's working.
Here, can you do this? Went to the ball?
We'll get the ball.
You can see him leaving the room every time I do this.
Oh, that's funny.
Poor little guy just wants some playtime. Oh man, we got nothing on that. Okay. Actually, you know what? Don't we have a PP up we can sell? I don't know if you guys heard that or not. That was gross. PP up. Is it in here? Yeah, we do. $4,900. Let's go back to this guy. We'll buy. How many potions do we need? Buy four more.
Hey. You get it. What? Get your ball.
Okay. I need super potions. Buy five more of these. All right, perfect.
She just playing fetch with me
right now, right?
Oh, wait.
He's chewing on his ball. Let's check out Helix. Let's check out our newest teammate that we have. Let's check out his ability, Modest, the Overgrow ability, which is not very good, and he's holding a Custom Berry, so, I mean, okay, not really what you want. You kind of want an Adamant one, but our abilities, or our natures are just always, are almost always the complete opposite of what it should be, but, you know, we're hanging in there, ladies and gentlemen. We're hanging in there. We're having a successful series. We're doing well. We're doing great. It's been a fun time recording these. I just wish I wasn't as stressed or as, you know, exhausted as I am when I come to do these. But eventually, school's going to be over. I'll have those few days extra a week, I think. to be able to record stuff and stream again and all that good stuff that we did before school started. So hopefully I won't be as physically and mentally just drained, because today I'm hoping I'm not showing it right throughout these videos, but man, I am just dead tired. I'm exhausted, physically and mentally just completely wiped out. But I want to make sure videos goes up. I want to be able to grow a community. I want to do something special here on YouTube. I want to do something that nobody else has ever done, and I want to do something awesome. Well, I just went the wrong way. I was hoping to get that item, but apparently I'm not going to know how to get that item. But to do that's going to take a lot of hard work, and I understand that, and I know that. So I actually probably should be working harder on it, but I don't know how much more I can. So no, I went too fast. Okay, so we gotta climb back up here. We'll slide down, we'll get off our skates. Now we got an Obama site. Okay, so if we're gonna bomb a snow, we can mega bomb a snow now. Sweet. All right, let's go into the gym. We'll probably take on the gym leader in the next episode. But we are going to be... Oh, wait, that's the connecting cave. We're going to go up higher, right? Salaj City. Is the gym down that way? Maybe the gym is this way. Where's the gym? Route 10, we get another encounter. Salaj City, where is your gym? I bet you I do know where it is. Let's actually go up to Route 10. Let's get our encounter first. I know where the gym is. Let's get a Route 10 encounter. Be good. Actually good. Starly itself, not great. But Staraptor, very great. So, yeah. I'm about this. Oh, yeah. Let's go into Blastoise. Let's go into Blastoise. This is good. This is good for us. Okay, we should be able to go for bubble just fine. Ooh, it was a crit! Alright, good. We're fine. Great ball. Bring. One. Two, three, catch. Yeah, we love to see it. Starly was caught. We love it, 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 we love it. Jerry, level 25. Starly Zeta has been added to the Pokedex. Normal and flying type. Oh, wait, crap, we didn't give him a nickname. Well, I'm gonna have to give Starly and... Jerry's evolving! Yeah! Baby Jerry! 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 Let's go! Woo! Look at adult Jerry! From Cheruby to Cherim. Jerry, you're all grown up, buddy. We love it. Petal Dance. Petal Dance. Is that special? I want to get rid of Magical Leaf. Not really. We're not going to learn Petal Dance. It's a very powerful move, but it's like Thrash, and I don't feel like getting locked into it. So let's go check out Starly. We'll give Starly a nickname. So now if you comment down below, you have a chance at Starly and a Blastoise nickname. But they will be nicknamed... by Monday's episode. Not tomorrow's, but by Monday's episode. So let's check out Starly. Quirky with the Iron Fist. Neutral ability. Very finicky. Alright, very good. Very good. We'll have to, we'll see what that ability becomes when we get Staraptor. Oh, can't go up that way, because that's a hill. But I think if we go here, there's the gym. Here we go, the Salage City Gym. We got another 5 minutes before we wrap it up today. Bum, 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 brum. All right, we got to do a bit of rock climbing today. I hope you guys brought your stuff, brought your gear. I hope you weren't feeling tired, because now it's time to go climbing. Climbing to the ranks. I'm ready to climb back in the ranks of Pokemon Unite, although the game is struggling right now. It's in a bad spot. It's unfortunate, but it kind of is what it is at this point. Okay, let's go for a Nightshade. What is your bind going to do to me, Clang? Now, I'm not a fan of Kling Klang, but our Kling Klang in the last series in Omega Ruby was amazing.
You ready for me to throw it again?
Ready for another toss? We'll get it. He's ready for another toss. Klang's going to go down to a Nightshade.
Come on, buddy.
Bring me the ball.
Well, there's left in the ball.
Oh, I got your ball. Are you ready? Come here. Are you ready? I got it. Go get it. Diamond level 25. Dragonair, we're going to keep battling, I think. He's wanting to tug now with this thing. Let's go for Shadow Sneak. Go get it. Shadow Sneak. Pop, 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 pop. Give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball, give me the ball. Let's go for a Leech Life. Ball broke. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. That did not do a lot of damage. We die if we stay in. We still die if we stay in. We're out of here. What do I bring in? We bring in Shelly because we have Aurora Beam, and that will take out Dragonair real quick. Real quick, will it take out Dragonair? You're slamming me into the ground. How dare you? Aurora Beam, Shelly! Shelly, Shelly. Kick his booty, kick his booty. Shelly, Shelly. All right, very good. Blastoise, Grizz level 21. No pain, no gain. That's right. That's why I sent you packing back home, boy. All right, Shelly, you're going to lead the way. Shelly, you're going to lead the way. I don't know which way is the way, but you're going to lead it. Let's climb up here. Let's climb up here. Well, we're up to the next level. Now we're up to another next level. Oh, that was not going to be the way to go, though, because we're going to battle him, and then we're stuck. So, let's go around him. We're getting higher. I climbed to the top of the mountain to get to the gym leader. Ba-ba-da. You know what? Climbing is a lot like solving a puzzle. It's a game of logic. Well, you're not completely wrong there, fella. Iger Bernard, Dratini. Oh, I'm so sorry, Dratini. You also get to take an Aurora Beam now. I'm sorry. It just kind of... It has to be this way. You know, I would love to have you on my team, but unfortunately, this is the way it has to be, so goodbye. See you later. One of my favorite Pokemon ever. I really should use Dragonite in Pokemon Unite. Dragonite and Charizard are my two favorite Pokemon. I don't know why I don't use them in that game. I mean, I use Charizard sometimes. But... I don't really use Dragonite, but I should. I like Dragonite. Dragonite is awesome. What a such a good design Pokemon. Jerry, your first time out here, buddy. Since your evolution, first time out here. That's Morning Sun. Not Morning Sun. That's not. I meant to hit Sunny Day first. That's what I meant to do. Sunny Day. Ring. Don't we turn? Oh, we don't change, huh? I thought we did.
Hey, come on.
Come on. Get up. Up, up, up.
Yeah, set a fire. Button.
No, I hit the... Oh! I misclicked again! Dang it, that did 30? Alright, we're gonna leech seed. We're gonna leech seed. Comet Punch! Don't. It hit all five. Oh my, that was terrifying. I don't remember if we outspeed. So Diamond is gonna come in. Diamond is gonna come in and put some work in for us. Slash, okay. Eesh. We're gonna get some health from you. We'll be taking that now, sir. Thanks. We're gonna just sludge you, I do believe. Sludge. Goes all over. Yep. Oh, that was a crit. We love the crits here. We love them. We love them. We love them. The sunlight goes away. Krabby. You're getting sludge bomb too, bud. You're not getting out of this either. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Adios. We'll see you later. Bonjour. Au revoir. All right. Let's keep climbing. We should be at the gym later. Yeah, we are, which is exactly what I wanted to have happen. We are going to heal up everybody, and then we're going to wrap it up for today. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had a wonderful time. If you did, make sure you hit that like button for me and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Join the family. Join the Empire. Together we shall rule the galaxy. Have a great rest of your day, and may the Force be with you. Always.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. However, I just want to take a few minutes to tell you about something that is very important. This channel was made to have a great time playing video games, but there's so much more than that. This channel is made to show Jesus Christ to an audience that may not ever hear how great he truly is. Jesus Christ loves you so much he gave up all of heaven just for you. He came here, was born in a stall. His first breath was of manure. He lived a perfect life for 33 years and then died on a cross just for you. He died even for those that put him there. After 3 days, he rose again, and now he is in heaven waiting for the right time to call his children home. Contrary to popular belief, not everyone is a child of God. I would like to give you the opportunity to become one. Hell is a real place. It's a terrible place. It's a place filled with fire, gnashing of teeth. It's an eternal darkness, an eternal separation from God, and I don't want any of you to go there. The Bible says in Romans chapter 3 and verse 10, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. It's a pretty easy verse to understand. Nobody is perfect, and everyone has done something wrong in their life other than Jesus Christ. The Bible goes on to say in Romans chapter 3 and verse 23, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans chapter 5 and verse 8 says, but God commendeth his love toward us, in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Romans chapter 6 and verse 23 says, for the wages of sin is death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. The payment for us doing things wrong is to die. I'm sure glad that verse doesn't end there, though. It goes on to say that the gift of God, not from God, the gift of God, he gave himself. The gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. So how do we get saved? Jesus died for us. He loves us. So what do we have to do? Do we have to give money? Do we have to do 55 push-ups, 500 push-ups? Do we have to be a good person? No. We can never be good enough. We can never give enough money. We can never be baptized enough times. We can never do any of these things that the world tries to tell us. Jesus Christ made it as easy for us as possible. He did all the hard work. The Bible tells us in Romans chapter 10 and verse 9 and 10 that if thou shalt confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus and shalt believe in thine heart that God hath raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. For with the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. I'm sure glad I don't have to give money to get to heaven, because I don't have a whole lot of it. I'm sure glad that I don't have to be good, because I can never be good enough. I'm sure glad I don't need to be baptized. The thief on the cross that died with Jesus, it's not like the Roman soldiers let him off to dunk him in water and then bring him back up and nail him again. No. All we have to do is believe in Jesus Christ. to get to heaven. That's it. That's how we get saved. The Bible says in Romans chapter 10, 13, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. That whosoever is you. That whosoever is me. That whosoever is the worst person we could possibly think of. Jesus Christ died and paid for everything. Anybody can be saved. It doesn't matter what your past is. It doesn't matter what you're doing now. It doesn't matter what you've done. It doesn't matter what you're going to do. Jesus Christ died for you knowing all of that and still says, just believe in me and you get to go to heaven. I'm going to lead you in a prayer, and it's not the prayer that saves you, but it's believing that in Jesus Christ, that he's the only way to get to heaven. That's how you get saved. But the prayer, we call it the sinner's prayer, and it goes something like this. And if you would like to be saved, you can say this out loud. You can say it in your head. You can say it right from where you're at. You don't have to be in a church to say it. You can be anywhere. The prayer goes something like this. Dear Jesus, I know I'm a sinner. Jesus, I believe that you died on the cross just for me. And Jesus, the best way I know how, I'm asking you to come into my heart, to save me from all my sins, and take me to heaven when I die. Jesus, I don't know everything, but I'm believing in you the best that I know how. Thank you, Jesus, for loving me, for dying for me, and for saving me right now. In Jesus' name, amen. If you believe that, you are now saved and a child of God. That is awesome. It's wonderful. It's going to be great to be able to spend an eternity in heaven with you where there's no more death, no more pain, no more suffering, no more goodbyes. It's a wonderful place filled with people that all love God and that accepted Christ. The Bible goes on to tell us in 1 John chapter 5, verses 11 through 13, and this is the record that God hath given to us eternal life, and this life is in his Son. He that hath the Son hath life, and he that hath not the Son of God hath not life. These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God. See, Jesus doesn't want us to question whether we're going to heaven or not. He wants us to know it. He puts a stamp of a guarantee on it. You can't trust really anybody on their word anymore, but you can trust Christ. He's never lied to you. He's never messed up. He's never made a mistake. He put a stamp of approval. You may know that you have eternal life, and this life is in the Son. So if you've accepted Christ as your Savior today, man, I'm rejoicing for you. All of heaven is celebrating. The Bible tells us that all of heaven rejoices over one sinner that repenteth. I sure would like to know that you got saved. Whether you leave a comment or if you want to contact me personally on Twitter, at Skywalker, that would be great to just get to know that you accepted Christ as your Savior. I would love to be able to rejoice with you and to help you along the way if I can. Thank you guys so much for listening to this, and I hope you did accept Christ as your Savior today. God bless.